Have you ever stepped on a Lego? Well, imagine jumping on one. Hi, I'm Elijah. I'm a swim instructor for the Green River Rec Center. And my safety topic for you today is, look before you leap. Being alert of where you're jumping is especially important in the water. If you can't swim, don't jump in the deep end. Don't dive in water that's less than 9 feet deep. Look for people or objects before you jump. So remember, look before you leap.